Hey there, Spark fans. Rob Reynolds here once again with something new to share with you. Now, I know you may be looking at this and thinking, Rob, that's not new. I have one or two or 15 of those on my own workbench. Well, sure, we all have ultrasonic distance sensors. We know them, we love them. But what I have here is not the classic SR04, which has gotten us all through many an obstacle. Now, we thought it was time for an upgrade. And while at first blush, this may not seem like anything different, like Axl Rose, the change is not on the outside, but within. That's why I want to give you a closer look at the new SparkFun ultrasonic distance sensor, TCT40. This board uses the same familiar footprint as most of your other ultrasonic distance sensors, 1.75 inches by 0.85 inches, or about 44.5 millimeters by 21.6 millimeters. So if you have an existing project, this can be a pretty easy drop-in upgrade. While its form may be the same, its function is where you'll notice the difference. Now, this sensor runs on 3.3 volts and still offers an accuracy of 3 millimeters, which has become the expected standard on ultrasonic distance sensors. But here's where things start to look good. This board uses the TCT40-16T and TCT40-16R. Its detecting range falls between 2 centimeters and 400 centimeters, but its detecting angle is an impressive 80 degrees. Its onboard MCU is an STM8L051F3, the most recent upgrade to the MCU that we used on our previous ultrasonic sensor. Its default I2C address is 2F hex, but that can be changed to any custom address you need within the range of 20 hex to 2F hex. And if you don't want to use I2C, we've once again broken out the pins for VCC, trigger, echo, and ground for you. Just note that this sensor comes uncalibrated, so if you're pulling raw data this way, you will need to manipulate that output for your specific application. So I know that most of you have probably used an ultrasonic distance sensor. In fact, if you've ever made your way through our SparkFun Inventors kit, or if you have our recently released experiential robotics platform, then you definitely have used one of these. And ultrasonic is a great option for distance measurement without some of the drawbacks associated with, say, an infrared system. Now, I have some firsthand experience with infrared distance sensing issues. And in fact, if you'll indulge me, I'll share a quick story. Now, my home faces south. That's nice. Everybody likes southern exposure. That means my garage faces north, and there are certain times of the year, like middle of spring and middle of fall, when the sun rises in just the right spot, that the sunlight blasts the infrared sensor on my garage door sensor, and the garage door won't close. It thinks there is something in the way. The whole system is overloaded. So I have to back out, stop the car, get out of the car, stand so that my shadow casts right on the sensor so the sunlight isn't blasting it, reach in, close the garage door, wait for it to get all the way down to the ground before I can get back in my car and head up here to SparkFun HQ. Now, I'm not saying that this is the right sensor for that situation, but this sensor will be impervious to being blasted by sunlight, which unfortunately, twice a year, my garage is not. Now, I mentioned our SparkFun Adventures kit and the experiential robotics platform. And if you've used those, you've used the front-facing ultrasonic distance sensor for obstacle avoidance. And that's great for objects directly in front of your little bot, but I think we can do better. With its 80 degree detecting angle and the fact that simply by changing the I2C address, we can daisy chain multiple sensors, we should be able to detect objects coming at us from any angle. In fact, I'm gonna try that. I'm kidding, I don't have a project made because I just thought of the idea, but I will throw something together this weekend using multiple ultrasonic distance sensors. Keep an eye on our socials early next week and see what I came up with. Of course, I know that many of you will probably get your hands on this and build it into a project before I even make it back to my workbench, and we love that. So if you do that, please throw it up on TikTok, Instagram, whatever your social media platform of choice is, and tag us because we want to see it. At SparkFun, we've always known that for every 10 good ideas we have, the collective you out there will come up with 1,000, and we love that. That's the joy of open source. So start thinking about distance projects. Object detection for switching things on and off, or collision avoidance for your little robot. Really, whatever your brains out there come up with, whatever brilliant ideas, start percolating them and then easily and quickly turn them into reality with the new SparkFun ultrasonic distance sensor, TCT40. Pick up yours over on our website, and as always, stay safe, be kind, and happy hacking. Or if you have our recently too many R's, we can cut here and then do screen captures. Okay. You're probably familiar and probably you most certainly have experience with this.
Yes, you do.
You do. I do too.